What's up, camera? What's up, people watching? We're Audrey, and I'm Rye.
I'm Brooklyn.
I'm Mikey.
And I'm Andy. And we've just done our first show on our headline tour.
Ever.
It was so unbelievable.
It was amazing.
Woo!
Thank you, Glasgow, for having
Thank
us.
Thank you.
It was legit. One of the best days of my life.
My first question is,
have
you
any of
this
each
one?
One each.
One each? Okay, Ed Sheeran.
I'd say JB, Justin Bieber.
You know what, Ariana Grande.
E17.
Do you have any plans in the future for an album?
Yes, we do. We are currently in the mix of making our album. We have quite a few songs ready and stuff, and you'll see
We're in the studio right now. We're doing some originals on tour, so if you come in, make sure.
What is your favourite thing about being in the band?
These guys.
Oh, okay.
You mean it's these guys?
Honestly, I love living with these guys. It's amazing. The fact that we live together as well is really special.
And do you know what? Roadies as well. Like, the fans genuinely just make it amazing. Like, today, the fact that the crowd were amazing just made the whole show incredible. Like, and having these guys on stage as well was just amazing.
Glasgow brought it. You brought it.
Yeah.
It's amazing. You brought it to us.
Best art to the team. Yeah, that's cool. Amazing.
I think everywhere we're going on tour at the minute is awesome because it's like a lot of major cities, but there's still loads to do.
It's all around the world.
Every major city, not just in the UK, not just in Ireland, in the world. Yeah. And then after the major cities, the towns, the cities, everywhere. We just want to meet as many roadies as we can.
Yeah. You make us stand there.
That's impossible. Ryan Beaumont.
Yeah.
Andy Fowler. Yeah.
I like Ariana Grande.
Everyone does. I'd have to say.
You chose me.
I reckon. For Brookie Boy.
Selena Gomez.
Selena Gomez.
I love Selena Gomez.
Between Mila Kunis or Jade.
Right, I'm going to steal both of his. I'm going to steal Mila Kunis. I'm going to steal Jade. Hi, Jade. Love you. And I'm also going to add Camila Cabello.
Teams.
Camila, you come to my house. We will marry. You're beautiful.
I really like NSYNC and Backstreet Boys, so it's kind of...
And obviously our manager was in a band in the 90s, so we have that influence and stuff. And also I think that the way we work is we don't want to do talent shows, we want to do it the right way. We want to meet as many roadies as we can and keep building until we make it. That's a very like 90s method, and we kind of live by that.
Yeah,
maybe a girl.
Who would you like to play?
In Roger TV.
I'm watching it right now. I'm watching Pirates of the Caribbean. I'd say Jack Sparrow. Johnny Depp as Jack Sparrow.
That's Jack Sparrow. So Jack Sparrow is you.
The guy with the sword and the boat.
So he's Jack Sparrow, and Jack Sparrow is you. So he has to play two roles. So he has to do Jack Sparrow's interpretation of Ryan Bowman.
You know what I mean.
I have no idea what you mean.
That's why
you
just screwed
Jack Sparrow.
I'm in a boy band.
So just the red Jack Sparrow.
Who played me?
James Corden.
you.
I'd be James Gordon.
James Gordon's a legend.
This is Shaq. Not looking, personality wise, you are the same as James Gordon. No, you should. Leonardo DiCaprio, because we've got, you know, the same face, right?
I'm blonde.
And beautiful.
You are beautiful.
We love you guys. Thank you, Celeb Mix.
Thank you, Celeb Mix.
Should we send happy birthday for no reason?
Might as well.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Celeb Mix. Happy birthday to you.
That was random.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Please. Yeah, Billy and Battiston.
Oh my god, I love
you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, no choice is you guys. You guys have been lovely.
What's your name?
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Absolutely.
Sorry for bombarding you.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Do you know what? It went off in your 2000.
It went off.
You guys sang the whole last chorus. Like, you gave my voice a rest. I was like, go on then. Awesome.
My voice is hot in the
yes, she's just so was mine. Oh, it's awesome. Thank you so much for that.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, can we get a quick selfie?
Yes,
I thought it was a quick one.